Hello Ami, I know I was not active from a long time, but from now on I'll make videos and post it timely. Sorry again for not being active and posting the video. I'll surely upload the next part as soon as possible. I know this part is short and next will be the last part, so please like, share and subscribe guys. Thank you so much. What do you even think about himself? I never forgive him. Once a monster, always a monster. When he can hurt me, how will he will protect me? JK, come on, there's a situation. We got an information and James will attack our weapon base. We will lose our millions if we didn't do something. What are we waiting for? Let's blow its head together. Yeah, I'll go with Sugar, Jin, Hoseok and KDH. I know JK, you and RM should stay here and rest of us will go with half of our men. I think he's right. We need someone here also, and JK, you should stay with Vyan. I want him in my basement alive. Sugar, can't promise, but you are surely given a dead body in the basement. Iconic laugh. Sir, boss, what happened? What are you covering in the blood? We are under attack. They tricked us, James, in here. Get the weapons and inform everyone, one including Yongs. Get there ASAP. Jungkook, what happened? I go to your room now. But Jungkook, these now. I said now. Vyan was shivering while closing her ears. Tears were rolling down from her cheeks. Suddenly, JK entered and hugged her. Doll, stop crying, baby. We are under attack, so we just closed the door. Don't open it for anyone. Hugging him tightly, don't leave me, please. Don't leave me alone. I have to take care of Doll and don't open the door unless it's me. Okay. He was about to leave. Cook, be safe. Smiled and left. Come outside and starting firing on James and suddenly spotted James and fired at him, but he got saved by his boss. Here we are, there drag boss, they are handling the situation. There will be take some time to reach your shit. JK was reaching for James and he knows that he's up to something evil. Entered the mansion safely and started searching for you. Okay, you think I won't be able to hide your weakness, but don't worry, I'll kill her in front of you. Go get your knees and beg me. He knocked the door as he locked. Before he's knocking, JK told me not to open the door. Ma'am, boss got short. Come fast. He's calling for you. Tears can be seen in eyes. No, cook. Oh, princess, we caught. Regret opening the door and try to run from the scares. They run behind her, caught her. James slapped her hard. How dare you? Where the hell he is, entered inside the mansion, suddenly his whole world collapsed, seeing Vyan with James. As James men were holding both of her hands, fingers marks can be seen her cheeks. She is crying badly. Cook, James here came out hero. Leave her, you jerk. JK was about to shoot him, but he stopped when James put his gun on Vyan's head. Try to act smart and you will receive a dead body. Stop. JK, scared by the thought of losing her, he dropped his gun. But before James could do anything, RM entered and shoot towards James. And other gang members also entered and start firing at each other. James suddenly picked the gun and pointed towards Vyan and bang. Jungkook, Vyan opened her eyes and saw Jungkook was hugging her and put her hand on his back and realized that he got shot while saving her. No, get a doctor, Drake. Drake runs to call the doctor. Jimin made him lay on the ground. I know doctor is coming, will get be okay. No, Hoang, I'm good. Yeah, shut up. Doll, don't cry. I told you I'll protect you. I won't hurt you. Believe me right now, I love you. JK! Jungkook, code to be continued. Thanks guys for watching. Next part will be the last part again. Sorry for the delay. Thank you so much.